Relation. Before this, we study two definition. First definition is ordered pair. Ordered pair is what here? A pair of AB of numbers such that their order in which the number appear is important. Means their position is very important. Here position of A is first and position of B is second. So A is called as first component and B is called as second component. Here order pair AB and order pair BA both are different, not the same due to their positions. Okay, now here suppose that here we take one more. Suppose that order pair AB equal to CD, then if and only if first component of first order pair equal to first component of second order pair, means A equal to C and B equal to D. All of understand here? Order pair? Okay. Now we take second definition, Cartesian product of two sets. Here capital A and capital B belong to non-empty sets. Then Cartesian product of A and B is set up for order pairs A, B such that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. Means mathematically we write that if A cross B or A Cartesian product B equal to set up for A, B, set up for order pair A, B such that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. Now note here, number of element in A, number of element in first set is M and second set is N. Then number of element in Cartesian product M into N. Suppose that here A set contains how many element? A set here contains 3 element and B set is contained here 2 element, means number of element in A cross B is equal to 3 into 2 is here 6 years. Okay, now we will take 2 examples based on order pair and Cartesian product. Here first example is find value of x and y. If first order pair is x plus 1 upon 3, y upon 3 minus 1 is equal to second order pair 1 half and 3 by 2, means here two order pairs are equal, means we use note first component is equal to first component of second order pair. So means in solution first we write given that first given here, first order pair is x plus 1 by 3, y by 3 minus 1 is equal to 1 half and here 3 by 2. By using note here, by using note here, note means if order pair AB equal to order pair CD, then if and only if A equal to B, sorry, A equal to C and B equal to D, means first component equal to first component, second component is equal to second component. Means by applying this formula or this note, therefore x plus 1 by 3 equal to first component is equal to first component is here 1 half and here second component is y by 3 minus 1 equal to 3 by 2. Okay, now we solve, then we easily get value of x and value of y. Therefore here we apply cross multiplication. 3 into x is 3x plus 1 upon 3 equal to 1 half. Okay, therefore 3x plus 1, now 3 is on dr, आता इकडे तो कुठे येतो 3 कुठे इकडे डिवाइड ला इकडे तर कुठे येतो मल्टीप्लाई ला इज इक्वल टू 1 into 3 by 2. सिमिलरली हा 2 कुठे आता डिवाइड ला तर कुठे जाईल मल्टीप्लाई ला, देयरफॉर वी गेट 2 into 3x plus 1 equal to 3, means मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2, देन वी गेट हियर 6x plus 2 equal to 3, therefore 6x equal to, आता तिकडे लेफ्ट साइड ला तो 2 आहे इकडे त्यांना काय येतो माइनस 2 मींस 3 माइनस 2 मींस देयरफॉर 6x इक्वल टू 3 माइनस 2 इज 1 मींस वैल्यू ऑफ x इज 1 बाय 6. नाउ सेकंड वन, सेकंड वन इज y बाय 3 माइनस 1 इक्वल टू 3 बाय 3 मींस हियर आई गोइंग टू अप्लाई क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन मींस 3 ने इकडे मल्टीप्लाई करायचे देयरफॉर y माइनस 3 अपॉन 3 इक्वल टू 3 सेट किया थ्री कुठे आता डिवाइड ला इकडे कुठे जाईल मल्टीप्लाय ला टू कुठे इथं डिवाइड ला तिकडे कुठे येतो मल्टीप्लाय ला मीन्स 2 इंटू वाय मायनस 3 इक्वल टू 3 इंटू 3 मीन्स मल्टीप्लाय बाय 2 देन वी गेट हियर 2 इंटू वाय मायनस 2 इंटू 3 6 इक्वल टू 9 देअरफोर 2y इक्वल टू तिकडे मायनस 6 आहे इकडे त्यांना काय येतो प्लस 6 मीन्स 9 प्लस 6 मीन्स twice y equal to 15 then y is equal to 15 by 2 is example based on order where now this example based on Cartesian product here first of all we have to given that here we have to find a cross b and b cross a first we use here definition of a cross b definition of a cross b is equal to set of all order where A, B such that first component belongs to A and second component belongs to B. Okay? First we write a given data. Suppose this is solution number second and here given, we write here given data this one. By using definition, by A cross B equal to set of all order where A, B such that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. Therefore, A cross B equal to, we take an order pair, first component from A, second component from B. Now the first component is A, then first component is, sorry, second component is Y, means X. Similarly, first component A, then second component Y. Now B X B Y. Now we have next one C X C Y. Means here by this last note, number of element in A is 3, number of element in A is 3, number of element in B is 2. So number of element in A cross B equal to how many? N into N means 3 into 2 means here 6, 0 to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All of it, okay? Then 10.